Hello? Okay. Yeah. You hear me walking to your town, right? Sunrise, feel the rumble in the ground, right? Don't lie. I'm the one. Better run. If you're with it, if you're with it, then you're done, then you're done. This song grew on me a lot. When I first reacted to this, I said I like Tiger Inside more. But this grew on me a lot. Wait till you hear the actual individual song, Monster Infinity. Yeah, because y'all said this is two songs combined, so. I'm about to eat like a million pizza rolls. Someone stop me. That sounds so good. Pizza rolls. Can I have some? I wish you could share food. Like through computer screens is what I meant. Let me just get the mailbox real quick. Wouldn't that be amazing if you could just like reach through your computer and give me food? Like a teleporting hand through mud boxes? Yes. Yes, exactly that. That would be fire. Tell me that wouldn't be fire. Super unbiased? I don't know. Genuinely, I don't know because none of my biases from the individual groups are here. But at the same time, Loki might be Lucas, but like I'm like 10. But I'm like Kai. But then I'm like Bacon. But I'm like Taemin. Like I would do anything for Taemin. But I'm like Mark. Like genuinely, I don't know. All I can think about is Lucas killing this part right here. I think that I like the individual songs that make up the song more, but this is still great. That makes me excited. To hear, all right, here we go. Hold. Okay, Bacon. You just...
Gonna live my story, everything I do to feel alive.
Okay, Infinity 8. Me either, but if I had to pick, it would be Bacon. Infinity, definitely 8. I like both Infinity more.
I like both by Infinity more. Same. Okay.
Shiver the sky, double amazing. Yeah, on triple the fly. Wherever we're all thinking about on my zone, still in my
that. Dynamic. Oh, I love that. I'm not here to tell them lies. You know this drip will never dry. This drip will never dry. Chop, chop. Like a blaze of fire. Going overdrive. Gonna leave my story. Everything I do to feel alive. All right. Push me to live every time. Catch me in the lake. It's so weird to, like, know one part of the song but not the others, you know? They can have a third album? Nice. A Japanese album? Someone did an edit of the song over the scene from Spider-Verse where Miles jumps off a skyscraper and it was awesome. That's amazing. Oh, Nopke. Nopke. Wow, that's fire. That was fire. Okay. Yeah. You hear me walking to your town, right? Sound right, feel the rumble in the ground, right? Down right. I'm the one, better run. If you with it, if you with it, then you're done, then you're done. Dark cloud blocking out the sun. Out the sun. I ain't scared, got me feeling kinda numb. Yeah, it's that problem, I know. Tell me something, I don't know. What you gotta get more? Keep it coming with the reload. Ain't no stopping me though. I go, and I just control. Fading light, I feel it crawling in. Holding on, the danger's coming way too close. But I won't. Man, this is so cool. I saw the one where they did the whole Marvel franchise in one edit. It was epic. That sounds awesome. I just noticed Santa hat. I like it. Thank you. Christmas time soon. I do love Christmas time, even though I have no decorations up in my house. So, you know?
Mm. Oh, I just realized I'm covering. That's gonna look sloppy, but I don't want to cover up the English lyrics. I wonder how they had the idea to combine the two songs. I like this part. It's so interesting. I don't think I've ever experienced something like this, where they've combined the two songs, but then it's like to hear them in separate. Fire. Wow. And we're moving right along to some more heat. It's probably that Shiny inspo. Sherlock by Shiny is actually a mix of two different songs off the same album. I did not know that. Oh, clue and note.
Pushing all day,